In this video, we will discuss uploading our flow galleries to APE for online ordering. Before you begin, you will need to have the following information. A strong internet connection. We recommend being connected to the internet via hardwire rather than wirelessly. An active flow license from either PhotoLinks or your lab. An account with APE, including your API URL and API key. A studio catalog set up with pricing information, and a complete flow project with matching images and data and the correct studio catalog assigned. Once all of this is in place, you can then upload to APE easily. To do this, you're going to want to have your job opened inside of Flow. Open the APE gallery by clicking on Online Galleries in the top right-hand corner of your toolbar. This is depicted by a planet. You're then going to want to set up your gallery settings. Your gallery name will be the same name as your flow project. You can edit this if you wish. If available from your lab, you can select any retouch options that you wish to apply. To include group images, check off this corresponding box right here. To upload cropped images, leave Upload Cropped Images checked. Otherwise, uncheck to upload uncropped images. Once all of this is filled out, simply click Submit Gallery. Your images will then upload and a unique gallery URL will be created. You can see the status of your upload in the bottom right-hand corner, and you will watch your new images number decrease as your live images number increases. Please take note that your subject's ticket code will be the unique individual password for your client to view and order with while on the APE website. Once your unique URL is created, you can then send a proof sheet listing the unique URL and ticket code to your client, or you can set up your account with APE to send out an email listing that information for you. Once your job has finished processing for upload, you will see an uploading toolbar in the top right-hand corner of your screen. This is the status of Flow physically uploading your images and data for APE. Once this is complete, you can then access the website using the unique gallery URL provided. Once a client has ordered and paid for their packages through APE, you are then able to pull that packaging information back into Flow to submit to your lab for processing. To do this, you're going to want to open the corresponding job inside of Flow and access your APE gallery by clicking on the Online Galleries button in the top right-hand section of your toolbar. From here, we're going to go to the Orders tab and click the Check for Online Orders Now button. This will then process your orders back into Flow. Once these have been downloaded, you can then send these to your lab for printing. We're going to go to our Submit Order screen by clicking on the shopping cart and filling out any necessary information for our lab. Click Submit to begin processing your order to your lab.